Seriously, that was a good fucking business. And it was just personal. It was just personal to me.